The thing that I've learned is that is just the importance of applying butt to seat. You know, if you just sit in that chair and start something, usually something valuable will emerge. I think our terror of not writing something beautiful enough or wise enough or expert enough keeps us from writing at all. And I think that's pretty universal for writers.